everyone, Haley from Biteable here. Today, I'm going to show you how to make and upload your own custom backgrounds on Zoom. Whether you're trying to hide your messy bedroom in the background, your partner watching TV, or just want a bit of variety in your video meetings, Zoom backgrounds are a great way to spice up working from home. Today, I'll show you how to upload your Zoom background, as well as how to make your very own custom Zoom background in Biteable. First, let's talk about uploading your Zoom background. Start with an image or video that you want to make your Zoom background. Yep, you heard that right. You can do images and videos. Make sure it fits the following requirements. For images, the compatible formats are JPG, JPEG, GIF, and PNG. Zoom recommends a 16 by 9 aspect ratio and a minimum resolution of 1280 by 720. For videos, the compatible formats are MP4 and MOV, with a minimum resolution of 360p and a maximum resolution of 1080p. Here I am on Biteable's Zoom backgrounds page. If we scroll down, you can see we have a number of different video templates to choose from. And closer to the bottom, we also have custom Zoom background images that you can download as well. So I'm going to be editing one of our background videos today. Once you find the video you like, just click edit this video and that will launch the Biteable Video Maker for you. Now this is where I'll be able to customize the video. I'm gonna keep it pretty simple today and just change the background color so it's a bit of a darker blue slash purple color. Then you can click play to see your new background. Once you're happy with the result, head over to the Export tab. From there, you'll be able to build the video and download it to your device. Once it downloads, I'll show you how to upload it into Zoom. All right, so our video has downloaded. I'm just going to go ahead and pop that onto my desktop, and then I will open up Zoom and head over to my profile. From there, select Settings. And then navigate to the Background and Filters tab. From here, click that plus icon and then select Add Image or Video and pick the video that you just edited. Click Open and it'll take a second to load here. Now you can see I have my Zoom background ready to go. Remember to check out biteable.com/zoom-backgrounds for more info and video background inspiration. That's it for today's tutorial. If you liked this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel down below. See you next time.